people die because of racism in our health services. We can do better. We must do better. Even the very many good people who would say that they are not racist, and I put myself in that number, have grown up in a society where I've benefited from systemic racism. There is racism that I did not see until some of the evidence before the commission opened my eyes to that systemic racism. My eyes have been opened, and with that opening, I take very seriously the role and responsibility that I have.